I'm doing quick pop-ups today because I feel it's a state of urgency, not emergency. I feel it's a state of urgency. As I said, distractions, yo. You got to pay attention to what the hell going on around you. Be aware. It is what it ain't.
The powerful blast cast a mushroom cloud over the city's port and flattened buildings. WDN's Dana Rebick has more.
A massive explosion, the equivalent of a 3.3 magnitude earthquake rocking the port of Beirut. The blast sent up a huge orange-colored mushroom cloud, the shockwave flipping over cars and damaging buildings miles away. The explosion could be heard and felt as far away as Cyprus, which is 180 miles across the Mediterranean. Officials say this may have started with a fire at a warehouse that held fireworks near the city's port and then spread.
Oh my God!
Lebanon's Director of General Security said the blast involved highly explosive materials confiscated from a ship and stored at the port a time ago, a local news station reporting it was sodium nitrate. Now officials are asking residents to stay indoors and wear masks due to toxic gases now in the air. Local hospitals are being overwhelmed with the wounded, about 400 people taken to one hospital alone. Right now, nearly a dozen firefighters are missing.
Be all over the place with it this week, probably from here on out. When I came in, I was doing like one video, video every other day. I'm back on that, if not more. If I ain't working, man, I'm finna feed y'all some content. I feel it's a state of urgency, not emergency, but it's a state of urgency. Cause I feel like we probably, a lot of shit is in the back of our mind. We think we looking at, looking at it in the rear view, but it's straight ahead.
Is that a bomb? Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh my God!
There was a massive explosion. I mean, something that really shook this city like I've never seen before. And I've been through wars here in Lebanon. I mean, this is something unheard of. So I'm looking at the buildings all around me. All the many windows are also smashed. There's lots of glass and other debris in the street.